Session 16 of Fundamentals of Financial Management of 4th Semester BBA of Mangalore University. Capital Budgeting Process. Capital budgeting is a complex process as it involves current funds, it is for the benefit of the future, and the future benefits and the future benefits are uncertain. Process of capital budgeting. The capital budgeting process begins with the project generation, that is identification of investment proposal. The proposal or the idea about potential investment opportunities may originate from the top management or may come from the rank and file worker of any department or from any officer of the organization. The departmental head analyzes the various proposals in the light of the corporate strategies and submits the suitable proposals to the Capital Expenditure Planning Committee. Second step is project screening, screening of the proposals. The Expenditure Planning Committee screens the various proposals received from different departments. The committee views these proposals from various angles to ensure that these are in accordance with the corporate strategies or selection criteria of the firm and also do not lead to departmental imbalances. Third is project evaluation, evaluation of various proposals. The various proposals are evaluated in terms of profitability. There are many methods which may be used for this purpose, such as payback period, rate of return method, net present value method, internal rate of return method, profitability index method, etc. Fourth is fixing priorities or ranking various proposals. The unprofitable proposals are rejected straight away, but it may not be possible for the firm to invest in all the acceptable proposals due to limitation of funds. Hence, it is very essential to rank the various proposals and to establish priorities after considering urgency, risk, and profitability involved in those projects. Fifth is project selection, that is final approval, preparation of capital expenditure budget. Proposals meeting the evaluation and other criteria are finally approved to be included in the capital expenditure budget. The capital expenditure budget lays down the amount of estimated expenditure to be incurred on fixed assets during the budget period. Sixth is project execution, that is implementing the proposal. While implementing the project, it is better to assign responsibilities for completing the project within the given time frame and cost limit so as to avoid unnecessary delays and cost overruns. Network techniques used in the project management, such as PERT and CPM, can also be applied to control and monitor the implementation of the projects. Seventh, follow-up of the project or the performance review. The evaluation is made through post-completion audit by way of comparison of actual expenditure on the project with the budgeted one and also by comparing the actual return from the investment with the anticipated return. The unfavorable variances, if any, should be looked into and the causes of the same be identified so that corrective action may be taken in future.